the cabbage right here, right? And then from the bottom, you open it up and then squeeze in the sauce inside, right? Just like this. You just mix it up again and put it in between the cabbages. Like this. One done!
Okay, go!